Now batting for the Yankees, number two, Derek Jeter.
For many of us, it's hard to remember baseball before Derek Jeter. He spanned generations, broken records, won championships, and for 19 seasons has been a staple in the Yankees infield. But by Sunday afternoon, the most recognizable man in the game will officially hang up his spikes.
He's still performing at a pretty good level. Not quite the level he was when he was younger, but still a good level by any means, you know, as a shortstop. So you wonder if he's retiring too early. But who makes that decision is Derek Jeter.
Steve Grilli, a former MLB pitcher turned Syracuse Chiefs color commentator in the 90s, still remembers those games he called with Jeter in the Columbus Clippers lineup.
Well, you knew he was going to be a great ball player. He was, you know, I played alongside in the minor leagues with Cal Ripken, and everybody knew back then that he was going to be a great ball player, a Hall of Famer. And I think when you looked at Derek Jeter way back then, he was highly touted, and you could see with the gifts that he was given as far as playing the game. We're going to take him far, but nobody knew it would take him this far.
Love him or hate him, Derek Jeter has set a certain standard in Major League Baseball that everyone can agree should carry on.
Guys like Mike Trout, Andrew McCutchen, two teams that my sons played for, and two, you know, superstars, MVP quality guys that do carry the torch in a sense of total class. So, you know, I think he's leaving it in good hands, and you're hoping there's more to come of Derek Jeter's, you know, class act.